So far, so good with the Kawhi Leonard trade to the Toronto Raptors. What a game tonight against the Boston Celtics. He scored 31 points, he had 10 rebounds, and he was dominating on both sides of the court. Kyrie, he had 21 tonight. Look at this slam from Al Horford. He turned the corner, turned on the Jets. They couldn't stop him. Jason Tatum with the in and out. Splash! With the left hand, it's a very good game here. Gordon Hayward with the fadeaway in the lane. Second half ending. They're going to leave Jaylen Brown open for three in the corner. He drops it. Moving to the second half. Kawhi starts cooking. He's going to slash and throw down the slam. Nobody wanted to contest. Nobody wanted to test his vertical. Now he's going to pop the mid-range with a defender right in his face. He gets the rebound. He's going to go coast to coast, split two defenders, and finish at the basket. The Raptors have the lead. Now he's in the lane again. Another slam. They can't stop this man. Fourth quarter time. This is when you got to be clutch. Hayward skips it to the corner. Pump fake. Kyrie baseline. Fancy layup with the right hand. Making it look easy. Back the other way. They're going to leave Kawhi Leonard wide open. Splash! Why would you do that? Celtics making mistakes late. Kyrie gets it back quickly, spins the other way, knocks down the mid-range. This game is not over. It's for the taking. You got to take it in the clutch. Kawhi goes back down on the block with Hayward defending, gives them the fadeaway, and it's in. Extending their lead, giving them a cushion, giving them a reason to make a few mistakes and still be up. Splash! Lowry knocks it down, coming off the screen. This place is electric. We're going the other way. Tatum, he thinks he has a layup, but it gets rejected. He gets chased down by both Danny Green and Kawhi Leonard. Talk about teamwork. 1 minute to play. Lowry looking to put the dagger on the game. Step back from mid-range. Nothing but net. Big win for the Raptors over the Celtics. Believe this. Look at CP3. He's getting desperate. He's really starting to reach in now. I'm going to come back door. No! They need a timeout. That's a windmill lob. What? I don't even have windmills in my packages. How did I do that? That's crazy.